not fair. This is not right. People need housing. So yeah, it is a housing issue, but it's not something you can file any complaint on right now. But there's still other avenues to fix that.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah. We can always write our state legislatures, our city council members can even get involved in this to try to push for better policies and to remove that law, repeal it.
Well, I understand that there was a point where they were supposed to come back and look at it, but they haven't done it.
Right. The next legislature, I believe, is coming up this summer. This is
21.
Is that 21?
Yeah,
okay.
21.
Okay. Yeah.
So what you're suggesting is that I don't think that our council people really know about it.
Right.
And it was sort of hidden.
There's always other avenues to change the laws. It's not enough for people to tell us what the laws are, because we're supposed to be governed by ourselves and send people to the legislature to represent us. And if that's not happening, we need to do something about it.
But I think that the point that it's not out there is that 2015, that nobody knows about it. I mean, if we need more education of people to know, we know that it's out there.
Right.
But our legislators, and I'm sorry, didn't tell us. I learned about it in 2017. So our legislators represent us.
I'm glad you brought that up. That's normally in our longer presentation. Part of the issue is that a lot of people aren't educated, and we have to start there. I know we want to start with strategies, and it's great to get off the ground and start moving, but if people don't have the knowledge in order to move forward, we can't really do anything. So I second what you say about educating people to know how to go out there.
A couple of questions. You said that you guys are working on a 5-year plan. Does that include some type of kind of stabilization as far as the housing prices and stuff, or protected areas? Because what I'm is a lot of people move away, sell those homes, you know, for the profit. The city of Houston loses that, you know, that's your income. Is there a plan? Is that part of the